Good evening. First tonight, a major police operation is underway in Sydney's northwest after police discovered the bodies of two females inside a home. Alice Hogg is live at Marsfield. She joins us now. Alice, what do we know?
Sandra, details are still coming to hand as to what exactly has occurred at this address. What we do know is that police have been here since mid-morning. It was about 10:30 a.m. that they received a call about a concern for welfare, prompting officers to visit the home behind us. We're inside. They've discovered two bodies, one belonging to a woman believed to be aged in her 50s and another belonging to a teenage girl. We believe that they are mother and daughter. We also understand that it was a family member who first made this dreadful discovery and that the child may have been unwell with some sort of sickness over recent days. As I say, though, the investigation is in its very early stages and a crime scene remains in place tonight and it's currently being examined by forensic officers behind us, Sandra.